That's right.
And we have a little bit of swordfish.
Oh my goodness.
They make it very simple here. It's thin, it's grilled, and of course, it can't be complete without...
This is lemon, right?
Oh, this is lemon.
Look at that falling apart.
And you know, a little bit of olive oil.
Oh yeah.
And then a little balsamic glaze.
Beautiful. Let's try it.
Okay, so this is one of my favorite dishes. Sicilian food can be complicated, like caponata,
yeah.
But it can be simple. Simple is the best.